Niagara Falls, for anyone who's grown up or lived in this area, is a very pervasive element. It's a constant force, a constant presence. My father really was very excited about taking us there to visit and seeing the different viewpoints, different vistas down around Niagara Falls. So I think that was an important part of my development as an artist and as an appreciator of nature.